What color are you painting your nails? So who's next? Five? Guess. I don't know. I'm gonna say black. Oh my God. Cast a colossal shadow across a misty lake. Oh no, not this one. Source of the sky to reach. Oh yeah. Like, I don't remember where it is, so that's the problem. Well, he keeps his promises. How are you, Zez? Good to see you. Hello, Jinxie.
Ooh, I like that.
Zez and Jinxie, come on in. We're only gonna be streaming for another hour or so anyways, so. Cause I am fucking exhausted. Right. Hold on, horse, let's see. Exhausted? What did you do today? I did stuff. Did a lot of stuff. Am I going? I think I'm going this way. Right, secret skeleton meetings. Oh, that's hard to see. Okay. I want to say the first time I played this game, I hated this boss, but when we went through it last time, this boss was okay. This Colossus, he was pretty cool. There you go. Dude, last night I discharged the patient and she gave me this letter and I was about to fucking cry when I read it in the elevator. They're walking her downstairs. Aw, that's sweet. They have a big lipstick smooch on it and smell like perfume. Just like that. So two platforms. She signed it with her nickname and Rock On number one Kiss fan because we talked rock and how we both love Kiss, and I was singing round and round when I did her wound care. That's all the words I know. That's pretty cool. Such bedside manner. Such bedside manner on you. If I have to pee, I'm gonna blow it. So that's like it. That's like it. It's like a special kink there. Are these the only ones? I swear it was only two platforms last time. That's right. Okay. All right. Bam. Right, and this is where we couldn't find the one on his wing. Okay. Trying. Woo, yeah. Got a comment on a YouTube video. It said, "That outfit is pretty interesting." I believe it was in reference to the Easter Bunny outfit. Right, I knew there were more platforms. God damn it. Jumps. Woo. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Uh-oh. Well, those are the two hard ones down, so. Oh, fuck. Don't fall. Boom. Five down. I am a murdering machine. Ah, they got me. Oh, they found me. They found me underwater. Right, I'm Cowboy Skelly. Nope. Oh my god, no. Don't even think about it. Ay, ay, ay. No. Okay, never mind. You didn't think of it, that's fine. I am not saying anything. Crap, which one is this? I didn't read it. Ado! Cowboy outfit, that's... No! God, why? No, I did not say that. Let's go, Edgar. Let's go. Let's right away from these terrible ideas. Is this the beard grabby one? Not sure which one this is. Maybe. Just like when I miss the description of it. Yeah. Hey, Spades. Yeah. Good to see you. Yeah. How am I? I'm doing well, thank you. I hope you are as well. Yeah, left or right. But now, yeah. Decisions. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, this looks amazing, eh? Super impressed. Oh no. Oh no. For a measly $50, you could help get our bucking bronco, a skelly partner, and a real rootin' tootin' good looking outfit in time for his next rodeo. We accept donations through Ko-fi, PayPal. Every dollar counts towards a good old skelly. In no way signed off on this message. God.
Jinxie.
The tacos are tiny and adorable and delicious. Mini tacos. I need some sun. I don't know where I'm going. I just turned right around. The tortillas are just bigger than my hand. Oh my god. Oh, tiny tortillas. Sadly, I have to sleep, but wanted to come by and say hi. Nice to see this game without having to squint weird. I agree. Well, thank you, Spades. I appreciate that. It's good to see you. Stinky dinky. Stinkiest. Dinkus. Had a power outage today. Uh-oh. Nothing blew up. You're a smelly skelly. Yeah, take that. Did I just fucking turn right around again? Good enough. Oops. Oops. Oh, aggro, you could have jumped. Stinky, would you donate towards our $50 goal to get Skelly a cowboy costume? Skelly still does not endorse this message. Yeah! It's very true. That's what it costs. Yes. Okay, I think this is beard guy. I would draw him in a cowboy hat for his model. Hey, Southpaw, how are you? Good to see you. Hope you're doing well. How's the game? I'm loving this remake. Never played this before. Never played the remake before. But man, is it pretty. Oh. Okay. Down we go. I'm tired and hungry, the two emotions I'll be feeling for the next 3 weeks. Oh no. Is that cutting? Is that part of it? Jinxie bud. Skeleton, a carton of milk. Thank you for the carton of milk. Yep. Oh boy. I'm sure you'll crush it so far. Sure you will crush it. Oh god. Just as I'm sure it will totally suck. Four kilograms to go. That's not bad. And you have what? 3 weeks to do it? Well, to be fair, strawberry tacos were very tiny. Hey, wrong priority. How's it so far? I'm loving this. I'm loving this remake. This is fucking gorgeous. Oh, no, I miss it. What? Give me your beard. Alright, settle down. I'm just trying to kill you. One of our guys fought last week at 63 kilograms. He came back yesterday after a week off at 74 kilograms. That's living. Big boy, cool off. Ugh. Do we remember where the snowman is? Belly? Not belly. Fuck. Let's go back. When in doubt, check the back. I'll see it. Kelly, fighting this boss is like a dance. You just have to learn it. Oh, no. It's like a rhythm game. Fuck, I'm gonna fall off. I'm gonna fall. And get one more in. Nope. Fuck. Damn. I mean, they weren't wrong. It is. It just got really frustrating hearing it over and over. Hello. Oh, this guy's even shedding. Hair's dropping everywhere. I mean, it still doesn't move great, but it moves so much better than the PS2 version moved. Like when you're trying to climb up. Oh, fuck. Oh, nice grab. I had absolutely nothing to do with that. Boom. Six down. Run away. We're gonna have to call it in the 20 minutes. So depending on the Colossus.